afternoon and welcome to Mining Investment Botswana here in Gaborone. So maybe you can introduce yourself to our audience, who you are and which organization you are from.
Hello, good afternoon. My name is Charles Siwawa. I am the Chief Executive Officer of the Botswana Chamber of Mines based in Gaborone.
Thank you very much. So perhaps we can share with our viewers, what do you think is the outlook of the mining industry for this year and beyond, especially here in Botswana and the region?
Look, the mining industry this year is not necessarily good, and it's because of the commodity prices that has affected most of our mines in the past 3, 4, 5 years. We have seen a significant decline in the number of mines over the past 5 years. Precisely 50% of our mines are off operations and they're now on care maintenance. However, when you look at the commodity prices going from this year and beyond, you're going to be seeing a positive note in terms of commodity prices. Therefore, we should be able to see a lot of those mines that are on care maintenance coming back on. And also, you will see some of the mines that were under prospecting, they will be coming into production in the next, some in the next 6 months and others perhaps in the next year or two. But certainly we anticipate and forecast a very busy mining scenario in the next 2 to 3 years.
That's good news then. So therefore, as a speaker here at the Mining Investment Botswana Conference, can you share how has your experience been like here? And
Well, this is my first time to attend this conference. I think it has been very good. It's very compact, and therefore you are able to engage with a lot of people in a very compact space. And I think the topics have been relevant, and the people that were the participants of this particular conference were quite good in terms of their presentations and in terms of the participation from the people on the call.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers.